how to do it. Multiple agents, you're not your best. I hope this evens the odds a bit.
Can't believe it.
We did it.
Did what is the question?
What do you mean?
I mean, it didn't work. Whatever was supposed to happen didn't happen. Something's gone wrong.
What was that?
You think it was an EMP?
How?
No idea, but right now we can't reach 11-4-7.
Sir, we've just lost contact with the Icarus.
What?
And the Novalese. And the Caduceus.
How is that possible?
I don't understand it, sir, but the line is broken.
God damn it, what the hell is happening?
One minute everything's fine, the next all hell breaks loose. Now there's no sign of Morpheus, Trinity, or Neo. Everyone's gone.
Well then, who's that?
I don't know.
Well, answer it.
Operator.
Is this the Logos?
Maybe.
This is Captain Niobe of the Logos. Who is this?
My name is Seraph. I bring word from the Oracle. You must come at once.
The house is at the end of Wuping Avenue.
Got it.
Thank you for coming. The Oracle is waiting for you. I can take you to her. But before I do, let me first apologize.
For what?
For this.
Oh!
Again, I apologize, but these are difficult times, and it falls upon me to measure Rahar's resolve. Come.
Niobe. Do I know you?
You know me, though you may not recognize me.
Are you telling me that you are the Oracle?
I know this won't be easy for any of you. Change never is. I wish the face you remember was the face I was still wearing. But that face is gone.
If you are the Oracle, tell me if I believe you are.
You don't right now, but you will.
Are you going to tell me something to make me believe you?
Come on, Niobe, you know I can't do that.
Why not?
Because I can't make you do anything.
At least you sound the same.
As I said, you may not recognize the face, but who and what I am beneath remains the same.
Can I ask what happened?
The Merovingian warned me that if I made a certain choice, it would cost me. He is, among other things, a man of his word.
What was the choice?
The same one you yourself will have to make. The choice to help Neo or not.
Then Neo is alive.
Yes. He touched the source and separated his mind from his body. Now he lies trapped in a place between your world and ours.
Can we free him?
Trinity can. But she will have to fight her way through hell to do it.
Can I help?
That's why I called. I cannot tell you what is going to happen. All I can do is hope that if you are given the chance, you will find the courage to do what you can.
You once told me you knew everything you needed to.
I do. I knew everything from the beginning of this path to the end.
I don't understand.
Even I can't see beyond the end.
The end? Are you trying to tell me the world is going to end?
Yes. If we cannot save it, it will end.
You mean Neo?
I mean we. The path of the one is made by the many. I have a role to play, just as you have yours.
It is time.
You must go now.
Wait. I need more information. How will I know what to do?
There's an old Chinese proverb I've always liked. The heart never speaks, but you must listen to it to know. You'll know, Niobe. You always do.
I wish you luck and courage.
Thanks. Same to you.
Damn, not who I was hoping for. But perhaps you can help me find him.
You're an agent?
Oh, no, not anymore.
Then what are you?
Me? I suppose you could say I'm the Alpha of your Omega. I am the beginning of your end.
Yeah.
I called as soon as I found you. After you left the Oracle, you dropped off my scope.
Get me out of here, Sparks, wherever I am. I've got agents right behind me.
I know. You better run. Get to the street and I can take you from there.
Thank you. Okay, might ya?
Niobe, I'm really struggling here. I'm trying to keep up, but I'm losing the plot. There's way too much weird shit going on around here, and nothing is going the way it's supposed to go. I mean, doors that go nowhere and everywhere, huh? Programs acting like humans, multiplying agents, and now, picnicking sentinels. They were gunning straight for us, and then all of a sudden, they just stopped.
Just out of EMP range.
What are they doing?
I don't know, but I got a feeling whatever happened to Soren, it's about to happen to us.
Sparks, I want the ship's guns online right now.
Oh, when? When will it end?
Online.
Maximum vector takeoff. Hold on. Tight. Straight down. It is our only chance to outrun them.
But it's uncharted. I don't know what's down there.
We are about to find out.
Holy shit, what's that? It's tracking us.
I think I can lose it. Damn it. Can you take that thing down?
I've got a shot.
EMP. Armed and ready.
How long do we have?
8, 7.
We gotta wait until they're all in range.
5, 3, 2.
Come on.
1.
Steady, steady.
Shit now! Punch it now!
Now!
What if they don't find us?
They will.
How do you know?
I just know.
What do you think will happen after that?
I don't know. But I got a feeling it's gonna be one hell of a ride.
In less than 12 hours, the machines will breach the dock walls. Oh no.
Jigs up, here they come.
Give me full power, full system.
Are we too late?
Mr. Anderson, welcome back. We missed you.
It ends tonight.
Neo.
He fights for us.
Nice to have something to look forward to.
Indeed it is.
Well, you guys, that is the end of Enter the Matrix. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the walkthrough series. Now, the only reason why I did this is in celebration of the new Matrix Resurrection movie. So that's why I figured out I did this. But let me tell you something right now. The last mission in this, complete AIDS. To put on a good note, if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're new, go ahead and go hit that subscribe button. And if you happen, and if you want that, just a recommendation, you don't answer. Want to become a member, go ahead and go hit that join button. It's only $1, as cheap as I can go. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'm about to give up this game right now. I'm done with this. Now, oh, also another thing. The Matrix Path to Neo, that will be coming up soon. I think the first episode is already up. So if you haven't seen the first episode, go ahead and go check it out. But on that, like I said, I'm going to see you on the next walkthrough. Peace.